Hello, I'm Brigadier General retired Shachar Shohat, Vice President for Strategy and BD in Rafael Systems. We are here for the first time in the Dubai Air Show. I believe nobody would dream about it maybe 2 years ago, before the Abraham Agreement. And we are here with a great pleasure and great honor. Wonderfully hosted by the Emirates, and proudly present our product made by Rafael.
Thank you so much, sir, for giving your time to us at ADU. And as you said, yes, it's a beautiful dream. Nobody would have dreamt that Israel is present so much in a heavy way in Dubai Air Show. So, continuing with the dream, what exactly has Rafael got for Middle East here?
Rafael is a government owned company with a legacy of more than 70 years in defense system. Basically, was the lab, the research lab for the state of Israel, and later on become one of the biggest manufacturers in Israel, specialized in missile, variety of missile, air to air, ground to air, air to ground, and of course the naval application of missiles. So we would like to say missiles are us. We brought here a variety of our defense systems that are now being interested in the Middle East countries for several reasons. First of all, the environment and the regional place that we are here. And secondly, the advanced technology of a new weapon system that coming into this arena, like cruise missile, precise weapon system, standoff weapon system, air defense need, and so on.
So can we start looking at the equipment and the products that you have got here?
Yes, ma'am. So maybe we will start here from the my left side. You will see here one of the emerging threats that we are seeing along the world is the drone threat, and we represent here the drone dome system, which is our anti-drone system.
One of the pet projects of Rafael.
Yes, that can do from searching, detecting, tracking, and of course neutralizing the drone threats, either by electronic warfare, or either by a hard kill, as you see here in the laser beam that you have, you can see here up front.
Yeah. Right. This is something which has been talked most about among the all Rafael products.
Yes, because you know it's relevant threat not only for a military means but also for civilian homeland security, airports. Everybody familiar with the issue with the Heathrow airport.
Yes.
That was shut down for more than 3 days before of drones. So it has HLS needs and some, of course, military needs.
So, are you expecting the drone dome to be very successful for the Middle East?
Yes, because I think this is a generic threat, as they mentioned, for civilian and for military means. And since drones will be essential part of our life in the near future, from pizza delivery to hostile suicide drones with the variety. So we think we will see hundreds of thousands simultaneously in the air. You need to understand who is a friendly one, who is foe, and who would you like to take down, and who would you like to have.
And do you have this kind of technology in this to understand who is a friend and who is a foe?
Yes.
Can you please explain us a bit?
We have actually an artificial intelligence that can recognize the specific drone by a lot of parameters, the transition, the shape of the drone, and other parameters, so we can understand pretty easily which one is belong to whom. And of course, each one which is not belong to us have to be a suspicious one.
Right, so shall we proceed to the next one?
Okay, yes. Here we can see our modular integrated C4I air and missile defense that can control, can do an air control and can do air defense means and combine them together. Here you see on the upper screen an air control screen, and in the lower screen, in the same position, you can see the air defense system. Very intuitive, can get any sensor into the system, integrated it into a one combined and clear picture, and make sure that you control the air there and understand who, again, who is friend, who is foe, making sure you can engage easily and intuitively the foe, with keeping your aircraft safe, either it's a military means or again a commercial flight and so on. So the safety of the of your own element is crucial in that need.
Does this already have presence in India?
That has precedence. I cannot talk specifically about
customer. I will edit it, because I can see the Indian cities, Ganganagar, Gatinamoga, they are cities from India.
Here we have a demonstration. You can see India, you can see here the Netherlands, you can see here Cyprus.
Yes.
But it doesn't mean that the same.
Okay.
But this is already combat proven. It has been sold to a customer.
Right.
It was fielded. Of course, the drone dome as well
has
already fielded in several customers, but I cannot get into the details of the customer.
That's okay.
So here is one of the most interesting systems that Rafael can offer. As I mentioned, missile Aras. This is an air defense system called the Spider with the Derby interceptor, which is, by the way, a common interceptor to air mission and ground to air mission. So an army that or air force that choose to use this system can use the dual mode with the same interceptor for air to air mission and air to ground mission. It can goes with several versions from 20 kilometers and up to 80 kilometers in the ground version, and a little bit more in the air-to-air version. It has its own capability of electro-optic sensor that you can see here. Of course, the communication system, and you can use it kind of an all-in-one air defense system, since the operator can work from a station from the cabin, kind of a laptop, so a team of three people can cover the mission of a whole air defense system.
I'm Ariel Karo. I'm the EVP marketing and business development of Rafael. Rafael tried to increase our footprint in this arena, especially in the UAE. UAE is one of the most advanced countries that we know how to appreciate the high-end technology. And that fits as a glove, Rafael, because we are one of the most advanced technology defense companies in Israel and in generally in the world, because we try to bring new capabilities based on our experience and our high technology that built in the Israeli ecosystem. I give two examples. One is the electro-optical capabilities of Rafael that know how to work in GPS deny areas, and we know about the power of the EO and the GPS jamming. So our electro-optical give those capabilities of Rafael to work in the GPS deny arena, and we try to bring to the table some of our capabilities, including the Spike family missiles. This is one of the most advanced and the largest range of ATGM in the world. This is the Spike Anos. This is the long range in the Spike family, like the Spike ER and the Spike LR and SR. So we have full portfolio family of missiles. All of them are electro-optical, very, very accurate to the large, from all the ranges from 2 kilometers to 32 kilometers. Another capability that we try, we understand all the collection and gathering intelligence needs and requirements in this area. And we assume that some of the potential threats are very close to those that Israel deal with. And therefore, we have electro-optical pods like the Recolite and the new family of the nano-satellites. The nano-satellites give the opportunity to get most of the capabilities of huge satellites, but in a much better value for money. You reduce the cost, and because the technology gives us the opportunity to shrink some of the sensors and some of the other components, we know how to increase the revisit and give the best results in a military grade for our customers. And of course, we present here the air defense capabilities that Rafael is very well known. We are one of the onlyest company in the world. They have a multi-layer solution from drones to ballistic missiles. So we know how to give full solution or a part of it. And another thing that fits the UAE and the other countries around the world, we work in open architecture. So we give the advantage to our customers to use their own capabilities and to integrate it with our capabilities to one comprehensive solution, so they have no sunk cost and they can use all their current capabilities, but at the same time they get the advantage of the new technologies and at the same time combat proven systems.